Howdy all, and welcome back to Dad Tries to Play Ostranauts. Let's get going. Still wired? Good. As soon as I moved. Okay. Sure. But I can do that. So I've got one extra. One bit of floor. Okay. Let's put the walls in there. You can go. I need to pick you up. Let's try that again. Oh. We'll let you drag it anymore. I see. Okay. There we go. We'll do it that way. You can go there. Stack five. Nice. And there's enough room for the reactor, and we can get on out of here. Anything else I want? Anything? Eh, don't really want the cooler. Another turbo. What if we take you out? Or the pump that we have. We have turbos everywhere. That's probably okay. Say orders hall. You. Let's see if that gets done. Come on. There we go. Okay. Orders hall. You. Okay. Get your helmet on. There we go. Alright. That's fine. We can plunk that down there. But what we should not do is block our exhaust port. Yeah, that would be bad. Pop her helmet off and get on over here and get that reactor. Glad we stopped off here. But I got a really good tip for if you find a pressurized ship, uninstall everything, just leave it in place. Go buy the ship, install everything, turn around, and sell the ship. The value goes up tremendously because all the things are installed instead of just loose. I feel like that's going to get patched out eventually, but for right now, it's a pretty good tip. Perfect. That's a whole nuclear reactor. Let's get you uninstalled. Swap you out. Put you like that. Perfect. All right, get on in there. Nice. Get our control systems set up and auto. Excellent. What do we want now? Maybe a light? You know, there's a few of them here. We're going to grab. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blue ones right here. Okay. So, yes. No conduit, no canisters. Light. 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 Probably got the. Yeah, got the canister. That's fine. Light. All right, we should have more lighting than we know what to do with. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to haul all of these, huh? No, let's just drop some stuff. I've got plenty of food. I can always get more. There's four. I should probably sell that. How are we looking here? Yeah, I really need another pack. Don't want to go back all the way to ATC to do it, but I may. Apparently the racks out there are stuffed with them. Let's put all those on the floor. We'll come back and repair everybody here in a minute. We get to right here. I think we are out of here. There we go. That should be plenty of lighting. But I want to right now toggle you, I think. I'd be able to get back out if I do that. Okay, says it will. Oh, because I popped the door, didn't I? Very good. If we ever come back, it'll at least be powered. Let's set my wall to auto. Yeah, there we go. Let's make some repairs. Now we have lighting for days. Let's install some of it. Right there, that feels pretty good. Nice. Where else do I want one? Probably want to replace you. I don't know. The red light there is not super bad. Tell you what, we'll put one here. That's pretty bright. Wonderful. Tell you what, I will put one right here. It's a great spot for one. Let's put one here. Yeah, I should probably stash one here somewhere. I like things to be well lit. Look at that. That's no longer a house, it's a home. If we want to make, if we want to complete our symmetry, right, we got to push out two more. For right now, I think we're okay. Let's get on out of here. And get back to Kaleg. We can go talk to our dad. Go sell that reactor. Get unclamped. Now let's check our... Oh, sorry. Not the log. Status. Let's see what... Heaney, that's pretty close. 2856 and 37230. Just about dead on. Okay, maybe that's from maybe that's from the non-testing branch version where those numbers differ. Okay, oh. Yeah, I still want to be at the nav console. Oh no, we've been moving. Not that. Terribly bad, I guess. Now we're not coming back to persistence again, I think is what I'm seeing here. Plenty of Delta V, we got 4 kilometers worth. We could use some more thrusters, I think. There we go. Got a pretty good distance to travel. Get a little sleep while we do it. And then we can talk a bit about where we're going. So we're going to continue. We're still at 0.13.17 and I'm in the test branch. I like to get the newness as soon as it pops up. We're going to keep running down career issues and things like that. I think it's interesting. We haven't done that much. We're still going to do scrapping and whatnot, just because that's kind of the core gameplay mechanic right now, and I really enjoy it. The future improvements are to push out two here, just so things are as symmetric as we can make them. It's not going to be super, super symmetrical. I mean, like, for instance, I've already wrecked this. This is 1-2 out. This is, no, it's 1-2. Okay, so we're... Okay. We just have a bit of wall there. Okay, that's fine. That's okay. I can live with that. That'll give us the same size compartments on either way. I think we're in pretty good shape for... Actually, we could put O2 there and see an N2 here. That way we've got this compartment can be oxygenated if we need to, right? Something goes horribly awry. That's probably a good swap. And then the vent will take care of the nitrogen. That's pretty good. We need to move some things around so we can get to the walls. Because I just go single wall instead of double walling it. Oh, that's good. We're down to drowsy now. That's awesome. We'll get that reactor sold. Pretty happy with this. We can put the rack somewhere. Here, I don't know. Probably we'll just sell it. I'm not sure what's going on there, but okay. How are we feeling? We're dirty, so we need to get cleaned up. That's okay. We can do that in a minute. We have a sink now. Hey, we are celebrated. Nice. Dignified. We're an insomniac, but we're asleep, so that's good. The med bed is a great get. It sort of takes care of the little things that we can't wrangle ourselves. We need another backpack, just for sort of personal hauling storage. Probably gonna sell off an entire dolly just to take the space back. I don't know. May leave that be. That'll be a trade time decision. And if our trade voucher is bad, we've got enough cash for one. Then we may go see the fixer about that reactor, because I think the cash is better there. Figure that out when we get to K-Lag. We're just waiting for the drowsy debuff to drop. We're unfit, we're feeble, we're fragile. We should also, one of these playthroughs, run through all the medical stuff. It's super expensive, so I haven't really done it. But maybe, in our next go-round, we'll go back to scrapping, but we'll try the... If it's pressurized, we just uninstall everything, go buy it, reinstall everything, sell it back, and see if we can bounce up the money ladder that way. Even if it's not pressurized, maybe we will uninstall everything, pressurize it. Well, buy it, you know, uninstall everything, go buy it. That'll require probably a little bit of scrapping to find something like a reactor or a Hydra, just to get a little seed money. And then we'll try to do that dance. I think I want to take the battery charger and you. I want to sort of line them up maybe here. Could be here too, that's fine. Just to cluster them together. Maybe I can put it right here, right? And get at this one, get at this one. Soon enough. Not that you ever need to recharge the laser cutter. You just have a giant, giant battery compared to everything else. Still drowsy, but my curiosity is getting the better of me. Gotta find out where we are. We still got a ways to go, okay. But I think I want, now that we're... I'm going to have to do a little bit of navigation here really quick. Oh, what are we having a pause for? What's going on there? Huh. Let's try that again. I got nothing. That's okay. Go. Split the uprights. I would like the ability to scan these guys. I think that would be kind of neat. Get to about 20k, we'll start slowing down. Pretty much dead on. All right, gotcha. Okay, let's start killing speed now. Hopefully that's enough. Ooh, uh-oh. Well, this may be it. I'm sure the orbital guns are charging up right now. Okay, I think we're just gonna make it. might have a little bounce. Okay. That was a close one. Okay. Let's have a chat with K-Leg. Anything you can walk away from, I suppose. So just under 1,000 meters. Don't worry about our funds later. We're kind of in the middle of something. Super critical. I suppose the quartermaster will be taking care of that during docking. We are back to K-Leg. Let's check our zones. They're now barter zones. Let's go have a chat with the fixer first. Oh, yep, there he is. we should have done that first. That's okay. I want that cool spacesuit. Sophie. Offer to trade. You have technical issues? Oh. Sure. I'll help you with your technical issues. I would like to trade. Thank you. Look at you. 660k. Oof. Alright, what do we got here for? Anything in the pack? I don't think so. Oh, you don't want my handgun. Seems like that'd be the kind of thing the black market would take. You want my reactor, though? Yes, you can absolutely have that. You don't want anything to do with any of this other stuff. You want both of those Kangs. gonna hang on to those, honestly. But I will take your $80,000. Now, fine, Christopher is not here. But let's go talk to Pops. Now, suddenly flush with cash. I feel like I should buy those auto vents that automatically close. Well, I'm not gonna mess with it. Alright. What do you mean you can't get to him? He's right there. There we go. Wait. Envious, right? Your wife is jealous? Dude. Okay. We're supposed to be proud of our spouses. Sorry, wrong one. I want home socials. Right. We're supposed to be proud of one another. Maybe they're divorced and bitter. That'll be headcanon. We need Christopher Devin Jones. You're at nav 3. Ugh, okay. Let's go have a chat and see who's banging into us. Please don't touch that. Can we have a chat? Look at that. Thank you, tipster, in the comments. Ask him for help, ask him to come to you. Nice. I should really put a mark there and make a little short out of that. I think I will. Alright, so we've got a bit of travel in our future. We need to go see Oriana and we need to go see Christopher. So, Christopher is at nav 3 and Oriana is at nav... I guess we should fly out there, especially now that we're... a little more self-sufficient. So, nav 3 and nav. And we can hit here, and hopefully this will have orbited around. I think that's our plan in the next one. Pretty sure that's what I want to do. I'm trying to talk myself into it or out of it. But yeah, I think that's what's going to happen. I'm going to end the episode here. If you've got any tips or tricks for me, I'd love to hear them. As always, thanks for watching.